Hey kids, I'm Squidabaconator! Today, I'm looking for something really stupid to look at for this video. But I can't seem to find anything anywhere. Do you know where I can find something?
It's right there, you dumbass.
There it is! Yay, you found it! Good job!
Yep, you read that title right. It appears that in 2019, we will be getting a Dora the Explorer live-action movie. Now, normally I just roll my eyes at this news, but what really got me is that it will be produced by, guess who? Michael Mr. Explosion Man Bay. So not only are we getting a really weird live-action version of Dora the Explorer, which I really don't know how the hell that's gonna work, especially for a movie, but also Michael Bay will be producing it. When I first heard about this news, I honestly was very confused, like, wait, is this real? Is this really happening? Because this feels like something that'd be a joke. But it's real. It's actually happening. Not much is known about this movie other than that Michael Bay is producing it, and Nick Stoller, a director from The Muppets and Neighbors, is going to be writing it. I don't really know much about those shows or this guy, so I'll just skip that, but Michael Bay producing a Dora the Explorer live-action movie is honestly kind of hilarious when you think about it. Like, this is one of the two combinations that you'd never think would actually happen, but it is, and it's just so hilarious thinking of what could happen with this. Like, I'm not sure the show would be able to keep its regular point-click adventure-type format with it in a big screen. I'm not sure that'd really work in a movie or in theaters, so that'd be very weird if they tried that. But with Michael Bay, like, that just brings up a lot of funny jokes, like making Dora the Explorer just point out a ton of explosions and just shoving in explosions and everything everywhere. That'd be really funny. I think it would be really funny parody of Dora the Explorer if he did stuff like that. Honestly, the only way I can see this live-action movie actually working is if it was just a parody on, like, Dora and inserting a lot of Michael Bay explosions. Honestly, that would just make it hilarious. But I don't think we're gonna be getting that, so there goes that idea out the window. So honestly, if that doesn't happen, I can't really see this being good at all, especially with it being a live-action adaptation of an animated cartoon. Those tend to be awful, and by tend to be, it means pretty much 99% of the time. So I doubt we're gonna expect any good things except getting a good laugh out of a guy behind all the explosions in Transformers and Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles to moving to this. It is definitely a weird idea, very hilarious at the same time, and just, I question why the hell people are doing this. It's obviously for money. They think that since Dora the Explorer was so profitable, they can probably get a lot of money that way by profiting off this franchise. But honestly, I don't know anyone who would actually be interested in seeing a live-action adaptation. And I doubt this would make much money at all. And I just think it's going to end up being a terrible thing that will be pretty much a stain on Michael Bay's career for the future. And that's all I really have to say on this. There isn't really much to talk about yet since not much is known about the film other than its 2019 release date. So I think I'm gonna end it here. Now, I'd like to hear what you guys think about this stuff. What do you think about the idea of a live-action Dora the Explorer film with Michael Bay producing it? I'd like to hear what you guys think about this. Please comment that down below. And also, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys some other time.